current rules, you could bet that's a good chance of what would happen should this matchup be made. Hulk could very well rule.
Yeah, and the outcome of that match could be that same vision of Hogan behind bars.
I'll grant you that.
Just imagine putting bars in front of Hogan.
I'll grant you that.
Because the boss man might sentence him to jail time.
Hard labor.
It's hard labor to wrestle this guy. That's what hard labor is.
He is extremely agile, boss man is.
And like you've said it before, McMahon, he's got that little sadistic of being a prison guy for so long.
Well, I don't know if that's why he's sadistic or not, but he does have a tendency.
Certainly he has. He had to deal with criminals all his life. You ever spend a night in county, McMahon?
No.
Never did. I don't really live that way. You got a private lifestyle your whole life. I mean, everybody should spend at least one night in a slammer, shouldn't they?
I don't think so, Jesse. I mean, not unless they deserve it. The big boss man in control here again with David Eisley.
Ooh, wow. Ooh, he can get the win right here. I think Eisley's
and
done.
Indeed, he takes it.
Here is your winner, the big boss man.
I'm not too sure whether or not the boss man enjoys winning his matches more or whether or not he enjoys what I think we're about to see more.
Well, what you have is the arrest. Now you get the interrogation, which follows hand in hand after the arrest.
I see.
Slickster ties up the referee.
Ooh, no!
Ooh. Oh. Not poor Eisley. Oh, look at him. He's hanging on there like a...
like a what?
I can't say it, man. We're on national TV.
Let's take you now to the World Wrestling Federation Event Center.
Welcome back to the Event Center. What an hour this has been. What about Axe and Smash of Demolition? It will be interesting to see what impact the events that took place at the Survivor Series involving Mr. Fuji will have on the tag team champions. Talking about tag team action right now, let's hear from the newest acquisitions of the Heenan family. They are the Brainbusters.
You know, all my career I've been searching for the right tag team, searching for the right combination, not to put this guy with this guy or this guy with this guy, to find two men that I can make champions of and can make me managers of the champions. I found it.
Well, Bobby, we promise that. Arn Anderson, Tully Blanchard are born to be champions. We're destined to be champions. You know, you got the strength of a gorilla right here, and you got the speed and the quickness of a cat right here. You got the best of both worlds. That's what the Brainbusters are all about.
Great teams are two individuals that think separately and work collectively towards one single goal. If I gotta sacrifice him, sacrifice myself, that's what we'll do, because we're gonna reach his eventual end.
The newest additions to the Heenan family. They are Arn Anderson and Tully Blanchard, the Brainbusters, on a roll here in the World Wrestling Federation. They do not plan to stop until they capture the tag team championship. Earlier in the hour, we heard from the fabulous Rougeau brothers. Now let's hear from a tag team who's gunning for them. They're the Hart Foundation.
Well, the Hart Foundation is finally going to get its chance to get in the squared circle with the fabulous Ragu brothers, Jacques and Raymond. Well, let me tell you something right now that I think you two are two of the most awful, rotten, slimy pukes that I've ever seen in my whole life. And I can't wait. I can't wait to get in the ring and settle it right in the middle
of it. Easy, Hitman. Easy, baby. Take it easy. You know, the Rougeaus are from Montreal, but now all of a sudden, they don't like Montreal. It's no good. Stacey Bone, it's no good. They want to come to a town in the United States. They want to come to Los Angeles. They want to come to New York. Rougeaus, nobody wants you. You'll never find a home in the United States. But we're looking forward to seeing you.
Bret the Hitman Hart and Jim the Anvil Neidhart clearly upset with their former manager, Jimmy Hart, and the fact that he has taken the percentage he is still drawing from them and giving part of it to the fabulous Rougeaus brothers. When this encounter takes place between these two tag teams, it's going to be something. Keep your eye out for that matchup.
There is a new sight and sound to terror.
Please, God. This is God.
An unstoppable terror never known before. A terror that comes looking for you in your dreams. Turning his hunting ground into your worst nightmare.
Come to Freddy.
The horror begins when you close your eyes to reality and enter a nightmare on Elm Street.
Monday night at 8 on Connecticut's movie station, Channel 20. log stardate 5943.7. We have calculated that Beta Niobe will go nova in approximately 3 and